Welcome to part 18 of me color swatching all of my art supplies. I have these two left. I don't have very many pre-mixed paints because I typically mix my own paints using the three primary colors and a little bit higher quality of a paint. Which color turned out to be your favorite? Let me know in the comments and thanks for watching.